Alright, so I have another super obvious cheater that Polk found in a pub, and the only reason I'm reporting this is because the guy has played on TF2 Center in the past, and he definitely has a few, like, extremely ridiculous logs. Anyways, I'll go ahead and play it for now. I'll continue to talk. Basically, yeah, he had a 1200 DPM Badwater sniper log. Alright, that's enough of this one. There's also... He was playing heavy as well earlier in the pub. Pretty good, huh? Pretty good aim. I'm sure that's just muscle memory though, you know? He's probably practiced that a lot. Notice he's able to jump while firing his minigun. Anyways, I would think that would be enough proof for this guy, so I'm gonna end it there.